It was all a dream on the scene, making memes.
Then I came along and changed everything.
From ciphers to diapers.
Green jiggly things.
But the grind don't stop.
We just got a bigger team.
Hard to wait to the top.
Mom, what does that mean?
The time is now or never.
We are Dream Team. I was gonna get paid for this.
What's up, guys? It's your girl, Lyric Kane, a.k.a. Nene. You okay? A.k.a. whatever it is you want to call me. Back with my girl, Crybaby Baby Kane, who just slipped and hurt her petunia on the carpet. You okay? That's why you gotta walk, okay? Back with yet another reaction video, as requested in the comment section underneath one of my other videos.
I think I need to go bathroom.
Okay, walk. Today I'm going to be reacting to Demi Lovato, Really Don't Care, the official video featuring Cher, Lloyd. You already know the original video link will be in the description box down below, as well as all of our social media links. Make sure that you follow us on Instagram and Facebook, Best Friends Since Birth. Also check out my music page on Instagram, Lyric Kane Official. Also in the description box down below, you'll be able to find my other YouTube channel. Make sure that you head over there and check out my music. If you like what you hear, then go ahead and give the video a thumbs up. Subscribe and turn on notifications so that you don't miss out on all of my latest music videos, original songs, cover songs, remixes, challenges, and live performances. With that being said, I'm gonna go ahead and fix the sound for us. And let's do it. I know that's right. So it's like a parade that takes place. I've never been to Pride. I low-key want to go though. I want to perform there. The stage just seems, the energy seems magnificent. Everybody just literally seems like they're there to have this great time. Love the energy and all the colors in this video. I love her voice. Oh, she's so strong, her voice is. Yeah, listen up. She did a song with T.I. before. I was wondering where has she been? Boy back there on the drums. He's from the IE, my hometown, y'all. I dope. Her special thanks list. That was amazing. Amazeballs. I love when people are able to take real life shots or real like raw footage and use it in music videos. I feel like it's the best. Candid shots are always the best because it really shows like pure excitement, pure joy. It's not acting. It's not none of that cliche you usually see. This right here was definitely dope. I want to go to Pride. I want to perform at Pride. It's really crazy because prior to this year, I've obviously heard of Pride, but I never really had an interest in it. It was just like, oh, what is Pride? Oh, Pride is just this big event that kind of takes place where the LGBT community comes together. And then here recently, after becoming a fan of, Okay, hold on, baby. After becoming a fan of the hip hop artist Young M.A., and then there's this other chick who I follow online. Her name is Shadina. And who else is on there? Call me Jay Will. He also goes by Candy on his Instagram. He's a comedian and he's also a rapper. But they both, all of those people performed at Pride and I got to see the footage and OMG. I never knew Pride was, I didn't know Pride was such a huge event like it was, and I swear to Bob, I want to perform at Pride. Like it just seems like so much love just flowing, so much energy, so much great vibes, and just I don't know, it just seems like an awesome place to be. Like I said, it's crazy because I always heard of it, but I just never knew exactly what it was. So I was looking, is there like a parade that takes place? Because I'm still low-key ignorant to what exactly takes place, other than a couple of bit, the few footage, the bit of footage that I did see on their Instagram posts is from this year's Pride. But definitely seems like tons of fun, tons of just super excitement. Get in the comment section down below and let me know what you thought, what you're digging and what you're not. If so, tell me why. If not, tell me why. I love this chick's voice. She is so strong and she is so passionate. She is so soulful. Man, Disney didn't even know what they had their hands on, bro. I promise you Disney didn't know what they had their hands on. So glad she was able to make that break. Too often, I feel like Disney characters get stuck within these, I don't want to say they get these reputations as being like child stars. They can't make the break on being like grown-ups and talking about grown-up issues. But with a voice like hers, I mean, they had to accept her because, ooh, this girl, the way she sings is just so powerful. You would think she'd have been here and been through some shit like a 50 or 60-year-old woman has. Like, it's full of so much wisdom and just power. Thank you guys for rocking out with us. This is the end of the videos for tonight. I'm so sorry it's not as many. I know, baby, I'll fix it. But mi cabeza, my head hurts, so I'm going to go pop a Tylenol and go lay down. I have a show tomorrow at the Kern County Fair, so I'll have to get ready for that.
Where we ride those horses at.
Mm-hmm. I love you guys, and until mañana, good night, stay blessed, don't be stressed. Till next time, guys. Thank you. Till next time, guys. Till next time, guys.
Peace out.
Peace out. Peace out. We're out of here.
I'll hold your hand.
I need to get to the camera. Thank you.